Okay, leave me hanging, man.
So this is the exercise fitness room on the very, very top deck. A lot of treadmills overlooking the ocean. And then, of course, we have all the exercise equipment. We have more bikes down here and some kind of class area. It goes all the way back here. And they have another, like, this is probably for a spin class or something.
I say, sit down the ceiling in the dark. Same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes so hard, it goes so fast. Only you know you're not the one you let go.
Ha 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 ha! Lobster tail with the roasted beef tenderloin, with the standard stuff, and then desserts, we got the baked Alaska. So probably gonna get the lobster tail, beef tenderloin, and the baked Alaska. Had our first course, and now here comes the lobster. Kowal.
Yes, I would like some butter.
Thank you. We had our lobster and our beef tenderloin with our butter. Thank you. Here goes the lobster tail. It's very, very delicious. Here's the beef Wellington. Not beef Wellington. Beef tenderloin. I don't know if it's in Wellington. This beef tenderloin is very, very juicy, very tender.
It's our dessert. Baked Alaska.
Pineapple.
All right, thank you, Kowal.
So we're gonna do the baked Alaska. Baked Alaska is always very good. Okay, now for the pineapple cake. This is very light and fluffy. Very good. Baked Alaska was best, but this is very good too.
Okay, we just came back into the room after our night of fun, and we get greeted by our hanging monkey. So this is our towel monkey for tonight. And that's it for today, the sixth day. Tomorrow's the last day in our cruise. Good night, bye.
Okay, we're gonna try the biotic bar on this ship. We did it on the Wonder. We're gonna do it here on the Anthem. So we got our drink menu. I think it's getting ready to make ours.
Got it?
Here's our bionic drinks. I can't remember what I got. You mentioned some sweet velvet. Yours was something. I don't remember.
It was a one word.
Yeah. Anyway, the green one tastes better than mine.
So we're up above the promenade, Esplanade, or whatever they call it on the ship. Enjoying our bionic drinks. Bionic bars behind us. The robots are making the drinks. So, I wish, well, I'll have to look at what Joe's was getting, because his was much better than mine, but don't get the sweet elf. I mean, it's okay. Thought it was going to be a little bit better.
So this is the menu for the last night on the ship. Probably going to get the roast turkey and prime rib. And I think I was going to get one of their standard desserts, the apple blossom, and maybe the chocolate cake. And I got the coconut shrimp too. Here's my coconut shrimp. And then Joe decided to go with escargot. So this has like a chili lime sauce.
How is it?
It's pretty good. How was the escargot?
Really, really good.
Okay, we got prime rib, and we also got the roast turkey. Thank you. And Joe got the same thing, basically.
So that's the brownie and the creme brulee.
Mm-hmm.
I saw that earlier, but I didn't know what that was.
And my chocolate cake.
And my apple blossom.
Perfect.
Enjoy your dessert.
All right, thank you, Kamal.
That's the brownie.
Yeah, really good.
I just have the chocolate cake. Here's the apple tart. Ice cream. Very good.
The final walkthrough. The last night. It's the Christmas tree.
We got family pajama picture taking going on here in front of the Christmas tree. About three or four or five different families all wearing the same pajamas. We're just down here relaxing on the last night here before we have to go back to the room. We're all packed.
Might get a slice of pizza. Final slice of pizza at the end of the cruise here. Just got done playing in the casino. I won some money, not a lot. It's 20 bucks, so I took out 60, ended up with 80. So I'm $20 ahead. So tomorrow we leave early in the morning and then our cruise is over and we have to drive back home. So that's all for now. We got our final slice of pepperoni pizza. Hello, I'll take one slice of pepperoni.
One slice of pepperoni?
Yeah.
That's it?
That's it, my final slice. Oops, sorry. All right, thanks, bye. Okay. We got our final slice of pepperoni pizza.
Well, here's New York City. We just got back to Bayonne, New Jersey. The sun's rising. I see the Freedom Tower. Empire State Building's back there. Got the Statue of Liberty in front of us. Looks real pretty right now with the sun shining. Much nicer than when we left. It was like all misty and rainy and foggy. Now it's like This looks like a postcard. So we're back in Bayonne, New Jersey. Just have to gather our things and get off the ship and then head home. Just waiting for them to call our number so we can get off the ship. See New York there, the Statue of Liberty, Freedom Tower, Empire State Building. So once they call our number, we'll vacate our cabin and head home.
Okay, we're getting in line to exit the ship. I'm getting off. It's all over.
No, not for this.
Here we go. We're leaving the ship. The cruise is over. Heading to the gangway. Here we go, down the gangway. So our 7-day Caribbean Bahama cruise from New York is coming to an end. And now we just have to get to our luggage and then get in our car and then drive home for 8 or 9 hours to go. So right now it looks like a nice day, so the drive should be nice. So there's our Anthem of the Seas. We're leaving her behind. Heading back to Detroit, Michigan in the cold, cold weather. Okay, heading down the escalator to their luggage. Another long hallway you gotta walk down to get to the luggage. Okay, we're in the car. We just got off the cruise ship. And our vacation is over. We just have to drive now back home. So a good 8-9 hour drive and we'll be done. Bye for now.